welcome back to the channel. It is Claire and Rags, and do you want to know how you can leave your cat home alone while you're away on holiday? Or are you taking your cat to a cattery for the first time? Well, over here in the UK, it is now the summer holidays, which means a lot of people are going on holiday, which is really rather nice. This means that pet owners will be leaving their cats at home, unfortunately. Now, if you're going away for more than a week, I do suggest that you don't leave your cat alone in the house for that long. But if you're only going for maybe 5 days or a week, here are some tips on how you can leave your cat at home safely, or if they're going to a cattery, a checklist before they go. Now, if you're going to take your cat to a cattery, you need to make sure that they are up to date with their vaccinations. They have recently been treated for fleas. They have any special food that they need, you provide for them and give them instructions on how and when they need to be fed. Make sure that your cat has some creature comfort, so a blanket and some toys are from home so that they feel a lot less stressed while they're there. Don't forget to book well in advance if you're taking a cat to a cattery. Good catteries do book up very quickly, so to avoid disappointment, make sure you get your cat their space well in advance. Now, if you're only going away for 5 days or a week, it is okay to leave your cat at home on their own. But there are a few things you need to do and remember to make sure that they are home safe. First of all, food and water. Now, if you're going to be going away, you need to make sure that your cat is well fed and well watered. Make sure there is enough food in their bowl to last them a few days, and make sure there is plenty of fresh water available. A good idea is to have a few bowls of water dotted around the house so your cat has enough to choose from and there is enough there for them. Second of all, you need to make sure that their litter trays are good enough. It's best to have two litter trays if you are going away so that your cat has plenty of places to poo. Cats are extremely clean animals, and if their litter box hasn't been cleaned out or scooped regularly, then they're going to find somewhere else to do their business. Have someone to come in and visit your cat. Now, it's a good idea if you could get a friend or relative to come and pop in on your cat every day or every other day. This is not only to make sure that they don't feel too lonely and they get a bit of stimulation. You need a bit of stimulation, don't you? Yeah. But it also means that their food can be kept topped up, their water can be refreshed, and their litter trays can be cleaned out. Now, it's a good idea if the person who's coming to visit your cat is someone that they know, so maybe a close friend or a relative. If someone keeps coming into the house that your cat doesn't know, it might spook them and they might take themselves and hide away. Not only is it good to have someone visit to replenish these things, but your cat will get lonely and they will like a little bit of stimulation and maybe a couple of fusses. And finally, make sure your cat doesn't get bored. Make sure that when you are away, there are plenty of toys and games around for your cat to safely play with. Now, if these are in certain rooms, make sure that the doors are propped open with a chair. Your cat can get a bit lively, I imagine, and you don't want them accidentally knocking a door shut and getting themselves trapped in a room away from their food and water. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope that you found these tips interesting and fun. And if you've got any of your very own, do feel free to leave them in the comment section below. The community on this channel are brilliant at helping one another, and me and Reddy are very proud. And speaking of comments, it is time to announce the winner of the Relax My Cat t-shirt competition. Now, I'll just remind you of the rules. You need to make sure that you are subscribed to the channel, that you are a member of the notification squad by clicking the little bell button. That means you get a notification whenever one of our new videos comes out. And it's crucially that you comment on this video in the first 60 minutes that is up. Now, good luck with that, and let's see who's won this week. Congratulations to Harriet Parker. You've won yourself a Relax My Cat t-shirt. Now, Harriet says that she had a cat, Luna, who went missing when she was very, very small, but did end up coming back, so that's really nice. Congratulations! All you need to do is email us at relaxmycat@gmail.com with your address and your size, and we'll send the t-shirt right out over to you. Now, don't despair if you didn't win this week. You always have a chance of winning a Relax My Cat t-shirt every week. All you need to do is follow those rules. Now, thank you guys for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please give a big thumbs up. It helps us out. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button. And Rexy and I will be with you next week. Bye.